You really gotta... It's not the hugest game. If you can put it on an SSD, that'd be great. Wait, you might not have...
I don't have an SSD, that's the problem.
Gotcha. Yeah, this is like Battlefield, where like they never bothered to make the game load well. So, they're just like presuming that...
Gate lock breached. Now wait for the others. Times decent.
You gotta help me! Okay, there, let me go.
The others need to get here before we proceed. Where I can't actually reload my gun, so it's just constantly trying to reload it. This is really weird. Basically,
I can't refill the ammo for this thing.
Getting a bug too?
Okay, no, I picked up the zapper, so it's you can't pick up ammo for it.
Oh god, my screen is off. I can't reload.
Put them down here, we'll reload. Okay, I'm down. No, don't reboot. Ow. I see what you're trying to do. And just let them down you when
need to reboot my systems! Need to reboot my systems!
Okay, fixed it?
From after the Wally thing.
Yeah, it should.
Yay.
Reload it! Cover me!
Okay, I'm good. Whew.
That was a weird glitch.
Oh man, wait till I have the video up. It's just like, because I'm constantly reloading, my screen's just jumping all around. Because you know how it does the shaky cam when you reload?
So it's like an infinite reload animation.
Yeah, which means I couldn't fire with either of my guns, either.
Man, that shotgun must have like 20 shells in it or something.
Yeah. Okay, it looks like hard is hard, but it's doable for us since we've unlocked a bunch of skills. I hope it gives better XP. Or whatever we're earning.
Yeah. Allied Microsystems has seen a rise in stock ever since Brexit.
You know, another thing I appreciate about this game is you can see your feet. Not enough games show your feet.
Yeah, if you hold crouch while sprinting, you'll do a slide.
Oh yeah, that too. You're here.
The others need to get here before we proceed.
Okay, let's get upstairs first.
Our three Asbari generals traveling on board. Killing them will destabilize the...
Oh hey, there's a laser rifle here.
Yeah, they spawn in a lot of dudes.
Okay, the generals seem to be slow and they've got, I guess, short range weapons, so hopefully we kill the regular guys. And if they don't...
Yeah, we gotta kill, like, all their backups, but there are two generals.
So hopefully if we kill the regular guys, they won't infinitely spawn, and then we'd only have the generals left.
Chinese space marine.
I like how the generals are like, no, they're not generals, they're like super duper cyborg heavy soldiers with flamethrowers. It's like, oh yeah, that's a general. Of course it is.
The Chinese stock market is going down.
We're the Brexiteers. You can be one too. Because crashing the economy is the thing to do. Looting and polluting is definitely the way. Here's what Captain Farage has to say.
Alright, here we go.
The others need to get here before we proceed.
Left 4 Dead.
Okay, so, we'll go up the stairs like before. And stay upstairs for as long as we can.
Yeah.
plane is about to arrive. Our main targets are three Asbari on board.
Okay, also
sector.
There's a coil laser rifle. You might want to save that.
That's the old one I brought. I switched it for a Kusinag.
With electron maces.
Going down.
Where are you?
I picked up your shotgun. Too many enemies.
Okay, electron mace is neat, but doesn't do anything to the generals, so don't use it. That's the thing that used to stun us, so I'll keep the shotgun. And maybe swap the riot lance for something else.
What apps do you have on your agent? Because I have virus and self-reboot. Do you have shield or something?
I just have breach, team heal, and team damage.
Yeah, you should use team damage if you can, because we need to, you know, clear the screen.
I'll save team damage for when we get the general showing up.
Okay, I'm gonna show you some tips on how to be a player. And this load time is crazy.
Yeah, seriously. Okay, you're here. Here's the ammo.
System breach initiated. Wait for the team to assemble.
Okay, we gotta try to find a safe, because when we run down the stairs before the one general will show up. Okay, how far away are the generals? Stay away from them.
54.
There's a guy upstairs. Be careful. Okay, these generals are still immune. We gotta hack them, that means.
I got this one.
So stay away. He's got a flamethrower.
His arm is down!
The virus is almost back.
Okay, it's...
Should be.
Oh god, he got it.
Can self reboot, get to safety. Hey, there's an ammo box here. I got the attention of one. We need to hack same time. I thought you refilled. You were standing right next to it.
I didn't see it.
Follow me. I'm glad we have infinite ammo. Remember, use your overlay if they spot you. You'll take a lot more damage. Also, damage them a bit so they don't regen their shield. This is hilarious. I'm right behind you.
Okay, cool. Okay, we need to hack these guys. Reaching.
There's a kid!
Run. He's in range. Okay, the other guy's stuck in the subway car. the other guy's coming in. Run, run. Oh crap. Run. Get him?
Yeah, he's dead.
Finally.
Tear my gun.
Okay, what else? Are we done? We got a blueprint token. Yeah, we did it. We got 2,000 mission success points. Whatever that is.
Nice.
Woohoo, I got a
rank. Level 16.
Two ranks. I've got a...
Man, this makes me think of Payday 2.
And shrapnel casing buckshot, I guess. Yeah, squad heal. Magazine extension. Ammo. Link stabilization.
I don't think Squad Heal is the best application. You should probably get Virus or Reboot or Shield. Backfire is supposedly good as well.
Cool. Yeah, I'll check that out. Man, there's just tons of stuff we're getting from this. App 3 and App 3S. What is this, an iPhone? Okay, so now I can go back to my agent and do chip upgrades because I got points. Let's see, what do we got?
I got one unspent point.
I got fast crawl, regenerative overlay. So I get more health regen in dart mode.
Oh, which one is that? Oh, I think I got that. Yeah, I got that.
Okay, more energy by 20%. More dart overlay. Tier 2 upgrades, period. Crawl faster when hurt. You get a killing spree rampage that gets 25% damage for each kill. Okay, I should probably just unlock the tier 2 upgrades because I need to do that.
You know that there's a Halo-style shield, protective shielding, grants an electromagnetic barrier against projectile attacks that stops damage while active. This shielding regenerates over time while you are at full health. But you need 2 points.
Brief invulnerability when closer to death. Protector shield is all the way down. Oh hey, there's melee in this game. I didn't even. I got a map.
Yeah, you can. You can drop kick, dude.
Okay, I'm just gonna try to go all the way to tier 4, I guess. And then that way we can get the protective shield. Because right now I don't have it.
One second on the...
Now I don't have any more points for now.
I'm just looking at my weapons reset.
Okay, so squad... Okay, wait, I do have shielding, huh? Okay, shielding, EMP, virus.
You have the shield application, but the shield agent upgrade is, I think, something else.
Okay, that must be a self-shield or something then. There's a healing pulse, focus breach. So that's like co-op breaching, I guess. E-Drain. Oh, hey, this gets you health from... It's a vampire health grenade thing. Faster crawling. Okay, reboot. So reboot is the important one, right?
Yeah, that's if you want to pick yourself up without, like, if you're playing solo, it makes sense. For co-op, I still think, like, I if think you just want action. That, yeah.
So is backfire really that good, though?
If you want to stun them, knock them down, and then rush in and shotgun them, that seems to be an effective strategy.
I don't know if we need damage link really, because like we do a lot of damage already, you know?
Yeah.
So I'm going to say shielding and shielding and reboot seems to be good in all the classes. Especially for running with just two people. So shielding, EM shielding.
Yeah, I fully upgraded the Kusanagi assault rifle.
So, how many guns we got? Whatever you pick as your secondary doesn't really seem to matter, though, because you're also just going to pick up some gun off the ground anyway, right?
Yeah, but early on you might need it because switching to your secondary is faster than reloading, but... Yeah, you're right. You will have to put points into the gun. Like, I know you don't want to 100% the multiplayer, but if you want to get points into the gun, you have to use it. So, you know, it's required for, like, an achievement if you're playing on PS3 or Xbox.
Gotcha.
Hey, you have reboot, right?
Yeah, I've got reboot.
Then I'm going to take a different thingy.
Okay, yeah, give it a shot. Okay, weapon research. Let's see, combat shotgun. Dub shells. Oh, depleted uranium shells. Okay,
I figured you already got all the upgrades for the shotgun.
I've got everything but the depleted uranium shells, as far as I could tell. So I put, I clicked on that, and now there's a little gear on it. I assume that means I'm researching it.
I think as you use it, it fills up the, like, as you use it in the missions, it fills it up, so, I don't know.
Oh hey, for some reason I've like totally I'm totally researching the pistol too. For some reason I don't think it really needs to be.
You want to try another mission?
Sure. Let me put some tokens on the assault rifle too. Cuz the Kusanagi assault rifle seems to be a common gun, right? So I don't know.
I just put all the points into it. It's very powerful, and you can make it shoot even faster and do more damage, so yeah.
I don't have blueprints for this stuff. I've got 5 blueprint tokens, does it mean I can buy one?
Oh, you have 5? I had 50 somehow.
I've got 5.
You must have actually spent them back when you were playing.
Yeah, because I unlocked tons of upgrades for the shotgun. Okay, so... Yeah, I'm gonna buy the hypervelocity system. Oh, I see. I can only research one thing at a time. So I got the recoil dampener. Okay, high velocity system.
I think you can research multiple things, but you don't have enough points.
Okay, I'll research the plated uranium shells because I just want to max out this shotgun, just for the heck of it. And then later I can upgrade the assault rifle, and then eventually the TAR-39. I don't know. Oh wait, what? The TAR-39 assault rifle has a grenade launcher. Holy crap!
Yeah, that's in the single player.
No. It requires 6 tokens, but you can start researching it if you want. Once you actually get that,
I'll do that.
Yeah, check it out. The TAR-39. Oh, hey, we can also research stuff for the heavy weapons that we can't spawn with.
I already have the grenade launcher.
Oh, okay, cool. Holy crap, there's a bunch of... I don't know if we've... There's an automatic shotgun. There's a...
Those are weapons that you can only pick up during the mission, you know what I mean?
Yeah, and we can upgrade those. I didn't know that.
Yeah. I knew that from, like, when the game came out. I don't like that you can put points into stuff that you may or may not get during the mission, but yeah, you can. I assume, like, once you've maxed out the regular guns, you just move to this.
Yeah, I'm gonna assume that, like, the hard difficulty requires that you be upgraded some of these high-end guns, too, even if you can only pick them up.
Look, if you look at our stock report, it's up in July.
Okay, so let's go back to lob, and we'll pick a different map.